We've all heard the term, the grass is always greener on the other side. But have you heard, water your own grass? Don't be concerned what your neighbors are doing. Focus on your yard. The more you water it and put down fertilizer, keep it cut, keep the right amount of sunlight, the greener your grass is gonna be and the more beautiful it's gonna turn out. The same goes with your thoughts. Are you putting good thoughts into your mind? Are you reading healthy material, having open discussion with people who think, see, and feel differently from you? The more and more you water your brain and water those seeds, the better healthy thoughts can grow. Be sure to water your own grass, y'all. Come on, wake up. Take control of the things that you think, how you feel, and really make a difference in the world.